I thought this was a vanity play, but more a matter of legacy.
Some people front load, establish their legacy early in life. I've left mine to the end. Or hopefully it's only the middle. Who knows?
Heidecker knows. Fuck. 33. Too soon.
No. Dying in your 30s is tragic, as is 40s. Sympathy dissipates from there. 50s is such a shame. 60s is too soon.
70s, a good run.
And 80s is a life well lived. 90s?
That's a fucking hell of a ride.